got a visual on Tango?
Hey, got no visual.
Oh, my target has gone AWOL.
Anyone who can help.
All right, gather up. This is briefing 4 of the day. Most of the guests have arrived now. His Highness should be just about finished with his opening speech. This is where it gets real. The last 9 hours have been a tutorial for what's coming now. You'll have some of the most important people in the world out there. Art critics, royalty, politicians, YouTubers.
Women will never understand.
And I don't think we ever will.
Oh, no.
That is... Hey!
Oh.
friendly and familiar faces here today. And as all of you know, I am from one of the less... But with a small loan from my father, I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of the great Al-Ghazali legacy. So, I would like to thank my cousins, without whose friendship and influence this... Thank you. I'm proud to yet again immortalize our great family name. But most important, this building is for all the people of the line, which is to date the tallest building in the world. A feat I'm very proud to have achieved here in my home.
Lost him too.
For the love of God, someone help!
I see the sound of my way!
Get the alarm! Go, go, go!
What the fuck?
I lost sight of suspect. Anyone see him?
He's right over there!
No visual. C2, this is Alpha 4 Actual. Over. Christ's sake, pay attention, Alpha Team. There's a killer on the run. He was disguised as a waiter.
Find the police station!
Now!
There he is!
No one in our tech!
All right, gather up. This is briefing 4 of the day. Most of the guests have arrived now. His Highness should be just about finished with his opening speech. This is where it gets real. The last 9 hours have been a tutorial for what's coming now. You'll have some of the most important people
attack.
Give me some help.
Oh no! I need help! Someone please help me!
Any news on the new guard assigned a codename Pinky?
I got word that he entered the building, but he hasn't reported for duty yet.
Probably still down at the depot, getting his uniform. I just hope he's got his papers with him.
I heard rumors that he used to work for that Dawood Rangan. You know, the Bollywood producer who died?
Doesn't sound promising.
Nope, it doesn't.
Do something, please! Seems like some bad stuff's going down. Do something!
Good job, thank you.
What the fuck?
What the hell?
Welcome!
Welcome.
Hello! Good to see you. How lovely to see so many friendly and familiar faces here today. Now, this has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am from one of the less privileged sides of the respectable Al-Ghazali family. But with a small loan from my father, I think so much as worthy of the great Al-Ghazali legacy.
Don't do that, my god!
Oh, no, you don't! No, no, no!
Stop right
there, sir.
I need help.
Are you reading? You will die to...
Command? Anybody there? Come in. Okay, I'm afraid to say we got some trouble coming.
What the hell is this? Don't do it, man! Ah!
Command, please acknowledge. Come in, command. Jesus!
I fit around the package. Shoot the kill.
Don't.
All right, gather up. This is briefing 4 of the day. Most of the guests have arrived now. His Highness should be just about finished with his opening speech. This is where it gets...
Look! This is gonna make me look really bad.
I'm sure it's around here somewhere. Don't you worry. A colleague is also out there looking.
But this is awful. I mean, I'm in my boxers and you are a woman. It's just so embarrassing.
Oh, it's nothing I haven't seen before.
But you don't understand. I'm military.
Oh, please!
Are you making fun of me? That's so cruel!
Please!
Sick today, of all days.
Shit! Hey, someone, help me!
Hey, wake up.
What was that?
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
It's all clear. Over.
All right, gather up. This is briefing 4 of the day. Most of the guests have arrived now. His Highness should be just about finished with his opening speech. This is where it gets real.
Look, this is gonna make me look really bad.
Huh?
His Highness has everyone working triple shifts. There's so much going on here. I've had 4 staff update meetings already. And now that crazy manager called us into another meeting, so now we've got to memorize new lists of guest names, new passwords for the terminals, and new special dietary needs. I mean, there's an actual limit to the amount of information the human brain can contain, and I'm pretty sure I've hit it. And to top it off, they just told us we wouldn't be getting overtime payment.
What?
Oh, no, no!
I saw the leaf! Ah!
need backup.
Someone's causing trouble.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
Got him, 47. Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram. We're not done yet.
I got him! Right there! Ah! Yes, Command. Confirmed. Cleaning house.
All right, gather up. This is briefing 4 of the day. Most opening speech. This is where it gets...
Look, this is gonna make me look really bad.
I'm sure it's around here somewhere. Don't you worry. A colleague is also out there looking.
But this is awful. I mean, I'm in my boxers and you are a woman. It's just so embarrassing.
Oh, it's nothing I haven't seen before.
But you don't understand. I'm military. We military men are used to punctuality. I was supposed to be ready and present my papers half an hour ago.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
Mine for a
Hello.
Great many years.
Please don't.
Al Ingram finally gets what he deserves. Good riddance. Now let's get Marcus Stuyvesant.
Yeah, same code. 6927. Just don't tell your mother we're out to shoot.
Okay.
Yeah, it was an insane idea to start with.
That must have done something. Can you see anything different in the room? Damn it. A silent alarm has been triggered. Security is on its way. Hide, 47.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
Forty-seven, guards are heading your way. Be careful.
Whoa! We need more men now. Echo Foxtrot to Uniform Zulu. Over. Someone is killing people for fun, it seems.
Confirmed. Holy shit! Command!
How's that, Command? Okay, continuing search.
We have contact! Tango's in...
Understood. Containing and setting up a perimeter. Out.
Royal Highness's guest has requested no noise of any kind.
Okay, but it means I'll work slower.
I don't care what tempo you work.
It will be slow. Okay. And I'll probably get a warning about that.
You know how it works? Because... station up here and below, by the card reader. We lock down.
What if the other guard is using the bathroom?
Well, it's time. So if that should happen, I should be able to run down and activate the other swipe.
What?
Don't do it, man!
Body on the ground. I'm moving in.
Move in on target!
Oh,
shit!
Oh!
Wait!
I need them!
Oh, shit! The-